I play Pill, who's basically a crack dealer. So he's kind of at the top of the street level of the crack, and he gets Sammy involved on selling crack on the streets. So yeah, he's a bit of a scumbag, really.
Easy part to play?
Yeah, it's quite hard actually, because it's quite far away from what I've always done and stuff. So yeah, it was a really big challenge, and being around all these guys, because you know they're all proper Londoners and that, and I'm not. So it was kind of having to try and pretend that I was a rhubarb from the street, innit? But no, it was good fun. Yeah, it was great. And you know, it's a lot of comedy to be had in the character, and he's just an idiot, basically.
Brilliant, always good. And the main man is next to you. Yeah. How was it working with him?
Right, come here. No, it was great. Really amazing. Yeah, it was just all those years of experience, and he knows what to say, and he knows, you know, how to keep everyone happy. And there was a real buzz on set, like a real family feel, and everyone's really going for it. And yeah, it was a really enjoyable. Yeah, a few weeks we spent in Stratford.
Lovely. And like yourself, we'll be working with a lot of up-and-coming UK stars like Will Poulter here. How was it working with him?
Great, yeah, he's brilliant. I mean, I think his performance in the film speaks for itself, and you know, and Sammy as well, like he's just so good in this film, and it's just brilliant to get to see him work, like just sort of that real sort of freshness to him, and yeah, he's amazing.
And coming back a little bit more to you, Misfits, I've got to ask you about this. Next season, are we going to expect anything?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not doing it. So, I left at the end of Series 3, so I'm no longer in it.
No, how was that feeling?
Quite weird, yeah. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, it's exciting for me. I get to do other things. That was the idea, to kind of, you know, try and, it's, you know, because you're tied up for so long, and yeah, it's just nice to have my whole year to try and fit things in.
You've left your legacy on Misfits. I mean, what were the key highlights?
Oh, I don't know. I think the whole thing was amazing, and just to get to work with, you know, I've made such great friends, and we're like a little family now. And
speaking of family.
Yeah.
So what is coming up next for you? You've left Misfits.
I'm doing a couple of films at the moment. One's called Wasteland, and the other called Libertador, which I'm doing later on this year. So eventually, when they're all filmed and they'll be coming out hopefully soon, yeah, so just hopefully do a bit more theatre and whatever, really.
Tell us about your characters in those films.
In Wasteland, I'm kind of like the sort of cheeky northern lad. He's a good laugh, you know. He's the kind of loyal mate who's a bit of a loud, well, he thinks he's a bit of a ladies' man. And then the other guy, I'm playing a character, a real character called Daniel O'Leary, who's around when Simon Bolivar liberated South America from the Spanish. So he's
a whole new experience.
Yeah, so I get to go to Venezuela to do that, which is cool. And I'm really excited about that. I'm going in.
Perks of the job, right?
Yeah. Hopefully I won't have to work too much.
No, and you're probably not missing your superpowers either then.
Yeah, not at all, yeah. They were rubbish. Well, I hope you enjoy the film, and thanks for watching.